My name is Adetoro Ade Adegoke. I am the founder, the director of Pastel Properties Limited. I set up this company in 2018 to provide quality, affordable homes to children and their families in Liverpool. That has been my inspiration to ensure that children have good homes to grow up in and where they are happy and have nice memories with their families. The highlight for me has been being able to grow a business from zero to being a multi-million pound business in the space of 5 years, and also being able to work with a major social housing provider in the UK to support the provision of homes for the vulnerable, the homeless people in the society, especially in my own city of Liverpool. For years, I've always believed that you can achieve whatever you put your mind to, and that means being focused, being action-oriented, being sure of what you want, and going all out for it. You may start small, but when you keep on going, you'll be able to achieve your dream. So get up and move on. My name is Adetoro Ade Adegoke. I am the founder, the director of Pastel Properties Limited. I set up this company in